In this video, we have to solve the differential equation dy by dx is equal to 2x plus 4y minus 3 by x plus 2y plus 1. So it is dy by dx is equal to, and 2x plus 4y is 2 times x plus 2y minus 3 by x plus 2y plus 1. And if we take x plus 2y is equal to v, and if we differentiate both sides with respect to x, then we will get 1 plus 2 dy by dx is equal to dv by dx. And we can get dy by dx is equal to dv by dx minus 1 by 2. So dy by dx is 1 by 2 times dv by dx minus 1 is equal to 2 times x plus 2y is v minus 3 by x plus 2y is v plus 1. And it is dv by dx minus 1 is equal to 4v minus 6 by v plus 1. And dv by dx will be equal to 4v minus 6 by v plus 1 plus 1. And dv by dx is equal to 4v minus 6 plus v plus 1 by v plus 1. And dv by dx is equal to 5v minus 5 by v plus 1. And dv by dx is equal to 5 times v minus 1 by v plus 1. So v plus 1 by v minus 1 times dv will be equal to 5 times dx. And if we integrate it both side, then it is integration of v plus 1 is v minus 1 plus 2 by v minus 1 dv is equal to integration of 5 dx. And it is integration of v minus 1 by v minus 1 will be 1 plus 2 by v minus 1 dv is equal to integration of 5 dx. And integration of 1 dv will be v plus 2 times integration of 1 by v minus 1 will be ln mod v minus 1. That will be equal to 5 times integration of dx is x, and there will be a constant term c, and v is x plus 2y, v is x plus 2y plus 2 times ln mod v is x plus 2y minus 1 is equal to 5x plus c. So it is the solution of differential equation.